Wait. You know the drill. No weapons.
Now, that's what I'm trying to tell you. He didn't sell the weapons this time. He gave them away.
That's ridiculous. He's an arms dealer. He has to sell the weapons to leave.
And now he's gone. He's up to something, I'm telling you.
Enough. I want you to focus on the real problem at hand. The people. They are no longer listening to us, defying our orders. They are the threat, Greaves. Not this jackal person. Look, we have a free agent looking for work. The APR has work for you, soldier. I am Major Tambosa.
Right, good. We've been looking for someone like you. There's a serious morphine shortage in this country. The stuff just can't be found. People get desperate when it's time for surgery. They'll use anything to dull the pain. Whiskey, aerosol fumes. Saw a man drink paints in a month. This shortage helps us, frankly. Less surgeries, less soldiers surviving. The UFLL has a small quantity of nitrous oxide. We'd like you to destroy it. The gas tanks are an old dental clinic west of Portsaleo. The tanks are stacked high as your chest on a flatbed truck. They're right out there for everyone to see. A stationary target, one that won't fight back. Think you can handle that?
Mr. Greaves here has learned to accept the nature of our work. He must always look for the advantage. So.
We'll pay in stone, same as always. Just so we're clear, go to the dental clinic and take out those nitrous tanks. Are we good? It's an ugly world and it's getting worse by the minute.
Fuck!
Yeah, back away.
Ah, okay. You caught me by surprise. There's not much time, so I'll get right to the point. Around the corner, there's a post office. Inside, you'll find a parcel. It contains a distributor cap. It will fit the truck you're looking for. Feel free to take it. I understand you're being paid to destroy the truck. That's ridiculous. You're better off fixing it, and then driving it over to the garage at Sefapani, where I work. I really hate the place, and when I heard about the nitrous oxide, I had a great idea. We'll drive the tanks into the garage, and then together, we'll rig the tanks. Blow the whole place up. Remember, you are looking for the post office.
Thank you.
What? Let's check it out.
You see anything?
Nothing yet. You?
It's too bloody hot.
Make your way to the truck.
Lost him!
Goddamn it, that's
true.
What's wrong?
You see anything?
Come on, man, it's moving! Hold position! Wanna get flanked?
Okay, I will short out the junction box. You go and open the tanks.
Hey, now what's up?
Okay, hurry up. We'll blow any second.
Thank you.
Best leave me to pick through the remains here.